I wanted to make a painting about the relationship of despair and hope. I don't exactly know how that relationship works, but I know it's there. I think Wendell Berry, the poet, said something about the voice of our despair defines our hope exactly. And something else I recently read talked about how obstacles define our desire. And basically that's what this work set out to explore. It was really sad to cover up the painting underneath, but in a way it was like depression. That's how it acts. It denies or spoils or kills the very stuff that's good.